Everybody out here at the shop tinkering around a little bit, and decided to pull my Hatsan Flaspup apart because I've always just had this little bit of an accuracy issue with it that's just been kind of bugging me over time. And so it really got me curious about it, and I really wanted to fine tune this thing, and so today I'm doing that. And I got the barrel out, and I'm just going over everything through my steps, process of elimination, and I came across what I believe is the issue. What we have here is we have the Hatsan Flaspup barrel, and I have it gloved inside of this vise here, and it's the end here where your pellet probe goes in here. It would load the pellet and probe the pellet in. Down here on the bottom, this is the port right here from the air cylinder where air travels in, flows out the barrel, pushing your projectile. And what I've noticed is I got into looking in this thing, and I hope I can get this focused in real well here. There we go. You'll also notice where they've misaligned the centering of the rifling. If you notice right here on this side, you see that ledge right there. And if you'll follow it down, you see that ledge there, and you'll notice how it disappears right into the smooth side of that barrel on the other side, where the alignment appears to be a little better, and it's better here. It's clean, smooth on the way up there. You see how that ledge begins to start back there, and it increases as it goes around. Misalignment from the rifling of the barrel is also a factor in misaccuracy. What I have to do, normally the appropriate thing would be to have this re-rifled, but as you can, you know, as you're probably aware, I don't have a way to re-rifle this, so the option and the route that I'm going is I'm sitting here very patiently and taking my very sweet time. And I am using microfiles here, and I am using some round, very fine point microfiles, nothing else, no Dremels, no crazy tools. And I am going to try to go in between the grooves of the rifling where that lumped up bit is deposited right up here in the top. And I am going to attempt to try and wear that away a little bit and see if accuracy will improve. It's amazing the things that you'll find if you really get to paying real close attention. A good eye for detail always helps.
It seems like every day's the same, and I'm left to do.